What's up, everybody? Welcome to episode 4 of our Sarranid Sultanate playthrough. So, we got a quest to hunt down Kundrin the Fearless at Uska. Now, where is that again? Nope. But it's been looted. Let's go take a look. Okay, so we can't do anything at this time. We'll give it a little time to recover, then we'll go back. So in the meantime, what are we gonna do? There's no lord here. Oh. Hello. I didn't want to help you anyway. Oh, he's so fast. Damn. Stock up on a little more food. Nobody needs Saladin's help. You guys suck.
I can't catch them.
Oh, sorry. And it's very unfortunate. We're just too slow. Okay. All right. Where is this nervous-looking individual hiding? Pretty nice little village. Good sir.
Ah!
Gotcha. Okay, who's that doing this for? Amir Radoon. You are gonna tell me where he is, woman. Alright, where's old Radoon? Right there. Quiet. What the hell is that? Way over here. Okay, we're still good on supplies. Let's go check his location again, make sure he hasn't wandered too far. Durin Castle. You should be close to Darkuba. Huh. Oh. Look at that. Let's see, about the task you gave me, he's been punished. Well, I didn't want to help you anyway, jackass. We're gonna go clear out this bandit lair. Got him. Damn. Behind us. Get out the way. I need a clear shot. Come on. Three left. Thank you.
get wrecked.
And then there was one.
Bring it.
Oh yeah. And there's more.
Bring it.
Damn. Can't believe I actually hit that. Oh boy, I'm winded up.
Ka-chow! Ka-chow!
Give me all your shit. Let's get these upgrades in. Or let's get the upgrade in. And we'll go sell all this extra shit. Keep the extra horse for now. Might help with our movement speed a little bit. You wouldn't have enough quests for me, good sir, would you? God, you're a bitch. Let's see, where's the damn guild master guy? Guild master. Weapon guild master. Alright, do you happen to have a job? Some travelers, desert bandits. Yeah, sure, let's give it a fuck it, something. Tech travelers. Nobody's home. You, sir. You're a cunt.
Nobody needs help.
You know what? What if I didn't want any of your help? Very, very, very uneventful. It's getting ridiculous. No, you get back here. Somebody's gonna fight me, god damn it. Finally. Had to go halfway around the frickin' world. Alright, come on, you bastards. Let's get some XP for the troops. Get them, boys. Said it. Oh, we got a runner. Got him. Wasn't very glorious. But I guess XP is XP. nobody important is home. Get the lads a little pork. Is anybody ever home around here? I'll take that as a resounding no. This is ridiculous. Sultan. Bardock Castle. Yes, yeah, sure. Give me something to frickin' do. I gained a level. What the fuck? So I just seen a large group go this way. Amir Muhnir. Where's this guy at? Traveling to Cherise. Oh my goodness. Ah. Wait. You. You know what, I didn't want to help you anyway. I mean, it really does suck. Just not much to do. Let's see. Pillage one of their caravans, raid one of their villages. You are trespassing. Yes. Finally, a little excitement. Everyone charge. Jesus Christ. They don't give up. Oh, that was close. Is that everyone? No, only had two wounded. All right, so we don't want the rotten pork. Let's see. That. Let's get these upgrades in. Very nice. Let's get back to some friendly territory. Talk to Amir Tillamson. The tea guy. Should be close to Cherise. Wait. All right. I mean, I guess all things considered, that was Good. Let's get our level up in. Two level ups in. An old bun duck.
I'm missing your equipment, damn it.
Actually, yeah. Okay. Should be good. Well, let's unload. Pretty good haul. Before we break the episode, let's go talk to our friend the Sultan. Fuck you. Have to get our honor back up. Have to capture some people and let them go. Alrighty, we'll go ahead and end the episode there. But appreciate everybody for stopping by, and hope to see you on the next one.